The Dubai Duty Free Tennis Championships are located in the heart of this dynamic, cosmopolitan city, which offers a multitude of attractions, making it one of the premier destinations in the world. Dubai is proud of its strong cultural heritage and rich history. So when the 2013 Dubai Duty Free Tennis Champion, Petra Kvitova, had the opportunity to meet Nassif Kayed from the Sheikh Mohammed bin Rashid Center for Cultural Understanding, she took the chance to experience Arabic food and culture in one of Dubai's most traditional settings. There was also the chance to taste dates with traditional syrup.
It's beautiful. I like the dates. It's very sweet. The Arabic coffee, I need to take a little bit of time to get used to, but it's different. But for sure, it's very good, and I'm glad I tried it.
But what did Petra think of the fantastic array of flavor and spices offered to her?
It's a great experience for me. I tried the food, and the chicken was very spicy, but I like the fish for sure. It's very nice that I know something more than I did before. I didn't have a really chance to go somewhere, so it's very nice for me to know something more about Dubai.
Alongside the culinary feast, Petra also learned more about the history and tradition of Arabic dress and culture.
And it used to protect from the sun fading your beautiful dress. If you see, black is very thin, very light, very soft.
It's very nice, yeah.
For Petra, it was a great chance to learn more about Arabic culture and tradition.
I know a little bit of culture in Europe, but not here. So I'm really glad that the gentleman told me a lot of new things about, and I'm just glad that I heard it, and I hope that I can remember something. It's nice to come here, and I like to be here, I like to play here, and just, you know, handing around, so I'm glad that I'm back.
The Dubai Duty Free Tennis Championships offer the player and fans alike the chance not only to experience world-class tennis, but also the opportunity to sample a diverse selection of activities in this wonderful city.